Go to Play Store and search for Bitmoji. There's only one thing we can do here, and that is install stuff, so what are you waiting for? Just
do it!
After it's been installed, open the app. Now log in using your Snapcat account. It will automatically pick your Bitmoji from the Snapcat app. After that, click this button down below that says keyboard. Now it's going to want you to turn it on. To do that, you just have to click this button and then enable it from settings like I'm about to show you. Depending upon your mobile phone, this may look a bit different, but it's essentially the same. These are all the keyboards that I have available on my phone right now. Click Bitmoji keyboard to turn it on. It'll ask for permissions, just accept them and you'll be done. Now open some other app like WhatsApp and follow these steps. Click this stickers button and then select Bitmoji stickers. There they are. You can send them here and they'll be sent as an actual sticker. You can also search for certain sticker from the search bar. Pro tip, when you update your Bitmoji from Snapchat, it won't automatically update in your keyboard. To make it happen, make sure to open your Bitmoji app and refresh it once. Then check again. Oh, and if you don't have Gboard installed, do that too from Play Store if you want things just like I showed in this video. It's not necessary though. If your mobile doesn't have Gboard installed by default, whatever it's got will probably also have that stickers button in it. Anyway, that's it. Hope it helped. Please consider subscribing to QuickS for more cool tips delivered at your doorstep.